London, how are you feeling tonight? It's great to be here. This is the last ever performance of this show. That's strange. I thought everybody would be like, fuck yeah, I got to see it before I retired. Yay! I'm one of the cool ones. Everybody was like, oh, that hurts. No, you should be happy, man. You don't get to see it before it's all over. I'm personally going to try to make it the best ever performance. Please make some noise for Nowhere the Boy that opened up the night tonight. One of my favorite new producers. And in fact, we worked together on a song you'll hear a bit later in the set. So let's talk about the music in this set. Everything you're going to hear tonight is my own music. Old stuff, new stuff, remixes, stuff I put up on the internet under a fake name, a little bit of all of that kind of thing. Songs, of course, that everybody in here is going to know, and then one or two that maybe only that guy right there is going to know. So if you hear something and you're like, I don't know, just watch him, see what he's doing, and then you can follow along. All right, well, here we are. It's about time to get on with it. Main thing is, thank you so much for coming out tonight and supporting me. I wouldn't be able to be here if it wasn't for the support I've had in London since I first started coming out here in 1993. So I hope you enjoy the show. I know I will. Thanks again. Enjoy it.